Hey, what's up, guys? It's Andrew, and today I'm going to be showing you how to add a white noise generator to your Mac. Now we're going to be doing this by installing the app called Noizio, and that can be downloaded directly from the Mac App Store. So go ahead and open that up and download and install that. After it's finished installing, you're going to want to go to your Applications folder, scroll down, and then open up Noizio. And once it's open, you're not going to see an app, you're just going to see a menu bar icon. And from here, you could see you have eight different noises that you could select. Anything from like a noisy coffee shop to a thunderstorm, rainstorm, campfire, whichever one you want. And then once you have your sound set up, all you have to do is click the play button up top, and it'll go ahead and start it. Same thing, stop it, just pause it right there. Now, a couple of settings you want to be aware of. Is start at login. That means anytime you start your computer, it'll automatically start Noizio as well. You could also show your icon in the dock if you want to have it there along with your menu bar, and you could have it set to automatically play once you launch it. So that means whenever it's started, even if you started with your computer, it'll automatically start playing your custom sounds as well. Alright guys, that'll do it for Noizio. Be sure to check out the full guide linked in the description below. And like always, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Have a good one, guys.